In my NCAA class, our instructor called this the popsicle cut. Well, because it looks like a popsicle. You start with a hole and then you make room for the pipe to slide in. This is how you go around your radiators. Next, you're going to put in an escutcheon plate. You can spray paint it to the color that you want. Bang, nothing to it. You can do it.